Hello and welcome back. When we left off, we killed a scarab. And now we're gonna probably kill one of these things, because why the hell not?
Johnson, get those guns back inside.
Get those hatches closed.
Where are we on that hull breach in Sector 17?
ETA 60 seconds.
Starboard guns are down.
Captain, hard to do my best work like this. Can't we fight back?
Yeah, you're not really the priority right now.
Are we fighting back?
We are, Professor. Let me handle that. You just give me the update on the arc.
Starboard guns are down.
I'm amazed how much the banshees are doing.
Poke the nest, didn't we?
It did. Evacuate and vent. How long can we keep this up?
Not long. We're losing too many guns. At this rate, it'll be over soon.
She's oddly calm.
I think I found a way to get help. You can reopen our portal?
No. We're going to Mega Halo.
Bull crap.
I've discovered the Ark keeps an almost finished ring in its central forges at all times.
Yeah, and it was destroyed last.
It's an emergency replacement in case one of the other rings breaks down.
And it was destroyed.
You must mean galaxy-destroying super weapons, right?
Well, on that front, I figured out how to disable the ring's firing mechanism.
Bullcrap.
I can only launch it to one of the locations of the original rings, however.
So what's the point?
Isabel, you said the Master Chief first found a ring near enough to reach. That would make it within range of a comms beacon. It could work. Anders, how long do you need?
12 hours, if my calculations are correct.
We don't have 12 hours, Professor. We might not have 12 minutes.
Okay, so you're calling for help.
Can't beat that right now.
That kind of makes sense.
I can. I'm gonna need a little help, though.
But still, building Halo's stupid as hell.
For starters, I need her down there with me.
Isabel?
Sorry, sir. I've been on the Ark a while. After recent battle reports, you should have figured out that there are rules around here. I intend to break one. A big one. We'll need to split ground forces between these two locations to buy me some time.
You're taking control of ground forces now? Buy you time for what?
That ship brought these monsters. Killed everyone I was supposed to protect. Now it wants to do the same to you. I won't let that happen.
She's kind of creepy,
yeah.
It's time
to show them what power really means around here.
That's pretty dark for an AI. Especially because it was like only built for research,
Captain,
wasn't it?
We're on site of the Forerunner particle cannon we discovered at the cartographer. We've targeted the banished carrier, and we're ready to fire on your say-so.
Do it. The Spirit of Fire wasn't built to fight a carrier like the Enduring Conviction, and we can't hold it off for long.
We're locked on, Captain. The cannon's not large enough to destroy the carrier, but it will immobilize it and punch a hole through its shields. If we can stay alive long enough.
That's where the second part of Isabel's plan comes in. Jerome, are you and Isabel in place?
Yes, sir. We're making our approach to the banished base beneath that carrier.
Good. Be ready to get Isabel inside the carrier once its shields are down. Douglas, Atriox can't afford to lose that carrier, so he'll be sending all his local forces at you to stop that cannon.
I have so many story problems with this. So many. Numero uno, I'm pretty fucking sure that AIs can't take control of those Covey carriers. Numero dos, the rings. Ugh, just so much is wrong with her being able to build one. For starters, the last one was destroyed and damaged the Ark. And secondly, that one had a guilty sparkwork on it, a foreigner creation, and it would have taken him, at the very minimum, of 3 days. I mean, that's the whole reason he goes crazy at the end, because, you know, you don't agree with him, you don't listen, and then you fuck everything up for him. I mean, you have to, because of the situation, but still. Yeah, I mean, if it takes a creature that's designed to run in Halo at least 3 days, how she's going to do it in 12 hours is beyond me.
And not going anywhere. What's the ETA on full penetration of its shields?
Hard to estimate, Captain. This thing didn't exactly come with instructions.
Oh, you can't just figure it out randomly?
I'll draw as much power as I can into the cannon, but we're going to make one heck of a target.
Agreed. Douglas, the banished carrier is Atriox's biggest weapon and only means of slipstream transport. So he'll be sending everything he can to destroy that cannon.
That's all he has?
Feeling good?
Now that we've crippled their portals, the Banished will have to make a traditional frontal assault using whatever local forces they have. To reach the cannon, the Banished will have to pass through those choke points to the east and west. So we've set up UNSC barriers there to defend them. We need to make sure they hold fast.
Securing the point. Capturing the point.
I've set up monitoring equipment along each of the possible routes, so I can alert Douglas as the Banished arrive.
And with Atriox redirecting all his forces your way, he'll be leaving the base beneath the carrier relatively clear, giving Jerome and Isabel a chance to infiltrate it. They'll be standing by for word when you've broken through the carrier's shields. Hold the line, team.
You know, I'm pretty sure at one point there was an army of 50 Spartans who broke into a Covey carrier.
We got a confirmed hit,
and only three of them survived.
It's gonna take a while to punch through, but it's working.
Good to hear. We're making our way now. Keep that carrier busy for us.
Douglas, I'm starting to get early warning alerts on those monitors. The Banished will be here soon.
But, you know, I'm sure this one Spartan with an AI can do it. I mean, I'm sure he's the equivalent of Master Chief.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Probably isn't even the right one.
Constructed.
On the way. Moving to position.
Man, there's just so much that is so frustrating about this.
Eyes on me, Marines.
Generator upgrade complete.
Submit up.
I mean, there is no way they are this good of a technician to get over all the disadvantages they have. They've got a ship that's over 20 years old, half strength, was actually a civilian transport and the other got refurbished. But somehow they defy all that and are capable of pulling across just all this ridiculousness. Especially the Halo thing. I mean, that Halo thing, actually, I just cannot get over. Just how freaking ridiculous it is.
Marines, ready to serve! Move out! We got our orders!
I mean, Halo's a massive undertaking.
Let's go!
The arc should, actually, to be fair, the arc should be damaged, more so than this.
Here they come. Infantry coming in from the north.
Supply pad constructed.
Alright, let's see what that...
Armory
oh, damn it, that's the one I didn't get.
There.
Well, they should... Oh, right, now it's a... Alright, let's see, they're gonna go across up
here. Douglas, we've got hunters coming from the north.
Oh, there's power silos there.
Turret constructed.
Boys ready to serve. Douglas moving out. Getting going.
Marines!
Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded.
We're up, Leathernecks.
Making my way.
Leader point earned.
I've said this is going really poorly.
Douglas moving out.
I mean, ooh, nice, I've got loads of abilities though.
Another bad guy bites the dust.
I'm not off to a good start. I'll admit. I was complaining too much.
Turret constructed.
Okay, they're close.
Marines ready to serve.
And I've got... Ooh! Did not anticipate that. Oh my gosh, they're tearing it apart.
The enemy is trying to break through the west barricade.
Yeah, I'm aware.
We have more infantry inbound from the north.
turret constructed.
Point us at them, sir.
Okay, this is...
Let's get going!
Very poor on my part.
Douglas, hunters to the north.
What the?
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Wait, why aren't they...
The enemy is trying to break through the west barricade. We can't lose it.
Making my way.
I sent them over there. Why are they... wherever they currently are.
Hoorah!
Turret constructed.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Okay, that's helped a bit.
Turret constructed.
They're gonna follow the same path as last time, but I do actually have some forces there now. I'm just gonna upgrade one turret to be anti-infantry.
They ain't getting up from... Sir, my troops are ready to go! Move it or lose it!
But it's fine when we get that point, now.
Marines!
Turret upgraded.
Oh! Didn't know I had this. That's handy. Right,
Douglas,
upgrading that now.
You have enemy infantry coming in, this time from the northeast.
I guess it's time for a change of scenery. Move it, troops!
We're up, team.
You ready, jarheads?
Hunters and infantry to the northeast.
Look alive, just spotted enemy forces.
Right, those turrets should still be within range. His T should also soften them up a nice bit.
Command center upgrade complete.
Kinda hope the ODSTs would have done a bit more.
Receiving fire from ground troops, over.
Alright, same direction as last time, but those new defenses should do well.
Hopefully. I really hope I can heal that barricade.
Supply pad constructed.
I don't know if I can. I hope I can.
Enemy attacking!
On my way. Light them up!
Because I had kind of... I say false start, I mean, yes, it is my fault. I'm not pretending otherwise, but... You know, like when you just, like, start poorly. When you pull a muscle at the beginning of the race or something.
Supply. Infantry and enemy armor coming from the northeast.
Run to that, Anders. Target those raids, troops. We can't let them through.
Alright. It's Wraiths now, so...
Another raid incoming from the northeast.
They'll wreck our barricades in no time. Let's head them off!
Vehicle kills.
Morning, Brittany.
Ooh, ghosts.
Let's get this over.
Enemy vehicles inbound from the northeast.
Bombs, axles, you guys will break anything.
Okay, they can't heal it.
Leader power ready.
You can take out those guns.
Barracks constructed.
On the bright side of those cannons are doing a nice job. The aircraft shouldn't be taking this long. I understand where the troops are, but the aircraft should just, you know, fly across.
Douglas, the particle cannon is under attack. You've got to push them back.
Hostile liquidated.
Finally.
We're up,
oh my gosh. A lot of damage.
Douglas 042 reporting, sir.
Okay, they're coming a different
the
side this time.
The monitors have lit up again. Wait. They're coming in from a new route. We've got enemy vehicles inbound from the east.
Rather than wasting my time telling me, you can just, you know, let me act on it. I mean, I don't think I needed the frozen cutscene.
They're sending in more ghosts from the east.
Fast with their attacks.
Constructed. Headquarters upgrade complete.
Vehicles after us.
I finally I can get scorpions.
Douglas, one of their wraiths is making a beeline for our base.
If we lose that, we won't be able to hold the line. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Wait, what's the wraith doing?
I'm getting shelled. Need support.
Say the word.
Base is under attack.
That's weird. I wonder what they're getting stuck on.
Let's get you fixed up.
Marines!
Alright, I think I'm turning this around though. Oh wait, no, that's silly me. But that was the barracks.
They're sending in a locust from the east to attack our base.
I've seen those before. Let's take it out before it levels home base.
Oh yeah, I need to get those destroyed quick.
Look alive, Marines. I hear you, sir.
Need some
leader power ready.
More vehicles from the east. They've got heavy armor this time.
Sound off, Marines!
Onward! Nightingale under attack from enemy vehicles.
Ghosts and wraiths inbound from the east. Directly towards our base. Looks like their support for a locust strike.
Defend the base, troops!
Come on, come on, come on.
I've got enemy vehicles on me.
Let's do this!
Ready to bring the hurt.
Hornet getting hit by enemy vehicles.
Leader power ready.
Oh, he's gonna die. Yeah, he died.
Another day, another war. Make way.
Infantry coming from the northeast.
They're trying to split our forces. Stay sharp.
Uh-oh. We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Head them off fast before they can detonate. Roger that.
Jump boots to the east.
Don't need to tell me twice.
Order ready.
Infantry coming from the northeast.
I hate those guys. Take them out from range. You don't want to be close when they pop.
Eyes on me, Marines.
Scorpion, Oscar Mike. On the move.
Coordinate reporting. Over.
Look alive, team. We're
always ready to serve.
Oh crap, they've gone around the other way.
Suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Head them up fast before they can detonate. Need assist.
Affirmative.
Jump boots to the east.
Sit back and let the drones.
Alright, looks like they've all got to go the exact same route eventually, so. Never mind.
Feeling good, sir. Where's the action? On it.
Is under attack.
Uh-oh. We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Head them up fast before they can detonate.
I hope there's not a scarab
jump
coming.
To the east.
There's just no respect these days.
Marines reporting for duty.
Ready to serve. On the move.
Oh, geez, I didn't even move these new ones.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
Silly me.
Leader power ready.
Stand to, troops. Tanks are cranked up to 11, sir.
I also need to get some Hornets. Because Hornets are great against infantry. Especially Hunters. Hunters can't shoot Hornets.
Got it, sir.
Aircraft yet. Quite surprised about that.
Get yourself in order, Marines!
Douglas, the cannon's nearly broken through the carrier shields. I just need a little bit longer.
Sure thing, Professor. Think they've taken enough punishment yet?
Apparently not.
Oh, there's two layer barricades.
I'm receiving an incoming communication. It's not encrypted. And it's not UNSC. I'm patching it through.
Ah, little Spartan. I see you've recovered from our introduction. It seems you need another lesson.
That was him.
Atriox.
Really?
Forget him. We need to focus on... Uh-oh. On the everything they're throwing at us.
Good.
I freaking love that sex thing. It was him. Really? I mean, how are we ever gonna figure that's Atriox? No, actually, I mean, have we heard him speak? Oh, I don't think we have. Never mind, I stand by my first Saki comment.
More armor, this time from the northeast.
Hostiles have taken out an enemy.
No, actually, I'll push those ones right there.
Hostile is down.
Warning, under assault. Enemy ground forces.
They're sending an infantry from the east.
We're taking.
I feel like I've actually got my units in place. I'm not going to get overwhelmed as easily.
From the northeast. They're after our base. More infantry from the east.
Warning, waiting for orders. Receiving fire.
Enemy vehicles inbound from the east. Raids and locusts from the northeast.
Okay, locusts are a big issue.
On that shield. It's Banner Central down here.
We're very close to punching through. Hang on. We're almost there.
You got it. Should have stayed clear.
Quit minding the help war, these vehicles, over. Morning,
Scorpion
here.
And Root. Let's go.
Okay, the locusts aren't going for the base, right? I mean, the barricade, which is good.
Shipmaster has diverted some of his air units from the attack on the Spirit of Fire. They're heading your way.
Need to get some anti-air defenses ASAP! Turrets, Wolverines!
Wolverines have been a big thing. Oops.
Let's break
some. I like Wolverines.
Scorpion under assault from enemy ground forces!
Our base is under attack.
Just give me the coordinates and let me do the rest. Wolverine, reporting for duty. Hostile target is down. Over.
Level 1 researched.
Nightingale here. Show me where you want me. Fighting off an air attack! You're lucky I was around. Time to teach them some manners.
Marines!
Hostiles.
Infantry, level 1 researched.
Position. On the way.
Vehicle level 1 researched.
Can anyone get these off my back?
Going.
No. I like
enemies
these defense
inbound
missions.
From all routes. Repeat, enemies inbound from all routes.
Enemy units.
Air level 1 researched.
Let's make scrap out of them.
Alright, those can move forward. Once I got
ooh, under fire from air units, over.
What is it now?
This one can be positioned here.
Nightingale here. Repairs.
This
better
one can be positioned
scratched.
Here. These units can go
the enemy has
over
destroyed
here for now.
Buildings. Fortify level 2 researched. Our base
the turrets can handle the base. The base isn't deadly or anything.
Go easy next time. These things aren't free.
Getting pounded by the enemy.
See, the thing is, even though my Wolverines aren't the best hitters, they make a nice meat shield against the Raves long enough for those artillery cannons back here to actually get the hits. It's nice to be fixed, right? Alright, some hunters coming now. Gonna upgrade this to anti-vehicle because I've already got the anti-infantry one. Oh. Anti-infantry then.
Turret upgraded.
I think I need some backup.
Go easy next time. These things aren't free.
Suit it up.
Ooh, that's quite a few vehicles.
Need that enemy artillery. Take it out.
Turret constructed.
Oh, this is funny. They're not even gonna make it. They should be bombed. No! So close.
Confirm visual on hot.
Our base is under attack.
I think those bases get destroyed a little bit too quickly. Alright, I'd say this is going fairly well.
You're lucky I was around.
What's this? Oh, that's cool. One more minute.
Back and let the drones do their work.
I'll show them what
this those ghosts hadn't pushed past, I could have saved that barrier. Should have put another scorpion down. I shouldn't have bothered with infantry at all. I mean, realistically, they've done very well. The ODST's covered my losses in that regard anyway. Two Raves in that quick amount of time.
Scorp, ready to bring the...
Ready to whoop ass.
Thrusters tilting.
Scorpion under attack from ground troops!
Go easy next
Marines
time.
Marines under fire from hostile vehicles!
Ornate, get out of here.
Here goes. It worked. The shields are down.
Nice shooting, Professor. Get ready for extraction back to the Spirit of Fire. Jerome, this is Douglas. The shield is down and you are a go.
Roger that, Douglas. Now get your troops clear. You don't want to be down there when Isabel gets started.
Isabel's kind of freaking me out a little bit. Bronze.
Another victory, team. Congratulations.
Come on. What is a better than bronze? Could have given me silver. But then again, my beginning wasn't great, I suppose. Either way, I enjoyed that mission, so thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you did. And goodbye. Have a good day.